So this is the exact place of Brahmasthana, which is known as the place of Brahma, as it is placed in the center of any premises. So this is very important that this place should be completely empty. This place should be completely hollow.